Yep. Here we are another day. It's nearly 12 o'clock. And we're making a start at it. I don't feel comfortable with starting earlier than 12 o'clock because I've got neighbours and I'm living in a residential area. So I used to start earlier. I never drew myself working in the yard on the side here. We've never always had fences when I used to work. I used to work from the front of the house, and understandably, I was banging on a steel drum one day, and it was about 11 o'clock, and the neighbour stuck his head out the window and said, "Oh, Isaac, come on, man." Trying to get some sleep, obviously worked a late shift or something. I wasn't too happy, but then I'm like, it stuck with me. I think it's sensible now. Anyhow, over there, got the well, washing well under there. Looking at a 5-hour build today, so we should be alright. We should do okay. So the clock just turned 12 o'clock, and this is me with all my gear unpacked. Thank you. Yep, so we're at the end of another day. It's pretty hard getting started after a few days up. Your aches and pains come back. A little bit tired. Done some work on the washing wall. I had to do a repair job earlier on, so I lost about an hour. And I just finished deconstructing those pallet sand. I wrecked most of those boards on the white slat pallets. They were just too dry and brittle. Excuse me. And I got the proper machine for it too. I'll give you a look.